Tensions are raised by the arrest of the president's own brother, and the jailing of a U.S. academic.